Hello, Paul. Tell all my friends here about you, please.
I'm Paul Akister, and I'm 24. I'm from Lancaster.
And what did you do to prepare for us today, Paul?
I prepared a lot more stage presence, so that's good. What I need to work on.
Yes.
So,
yeah. Yes. Well, good luck.
I've been so many places in my life and time. I've sung a lot of songs and I made some bad rhymes. I've acted out my life on stages with 10,000 people watching. But we're alone now, and I'm singing a song to you. I know your image of me is what I hope to be. If I treated you unkindly, darling, can't you see? There's no one more important to me. Baby, can't you please see through me? We were alone, and I was singing a song to you. But now I'm so much better, and if my words don't come together, to the melody, 'cause my love is in the hiding. Yeah. And when my life is over, remember when we were together, we were alone, and I was singing a song to you.
Stage, you're a quiet, unassuming guy, and all of a sudden the music, the power it gives you, you took the whole room by storm. Sharon?
Paul, that was just amazing. Really fantastic.
Thank you, Sharon. Thank you.
Paul, you've got so much old school soul inside you. This is your moment, without a doubt.
Thank you very much.
Okay, well, we're going to vote. You need 3 yeses. Nicole?
Oh, Paul. It's an absolute yes from
me. Thank you very much.
Paul, it's a yes from me. Well done.
Cheers, guys. Thank you.
A huge yes from me. You should be so proud of yourself.
I can't believe it. I just can't believe it.
Paul, you deserve it. You deserve it. You've now got 4 yeses.
It's amazing.
Absolutely.
Finally, we have a boy who came out singing.
I know.
Wow.
That was awesome. How do you feel?
I don't even know what's going on, mate. I literally don't. Honestly, I do not know.
What I love about you is you're such a shy, like, you know, just really humble guy. And then when you get out there, you look like you're a man possessed.
Yeah. It felt like a dream, definitely. It really did.
Honey. Oh, is that your lucky charm?
I didn't tell anybody else I was coming. So I kind of. Oh, no, she can keep a secret.
Good luck. See you after.
See you after.
Thank you.
Hello.
What's your name?
Anton Stevens.
Hi, Anton. Welcome to the X Factor.
Wow.
What age are you, Anton?
I'm 44. Actually, I'm 45.
45.
Is that your dog?
That's my dog, honey.
Oh,
yeah.
Honey, come on.
Honey.
Come on.
Come on.
Oh.
I love dogs.
Okay, cute. Anton, it's a yes from me. Honey, you're through, by the way.
Bye, honey.
Okay, so why has it taken till now for you to come to the X Factor?
I have been a backing singer for a long time.
Anybody we would know?
I work for anyone from Tina Turner to Alicia Adams.
Oh, wow.
I never like talking about the people that I've worked with, because it's not my work, it's their work, and I'm just there to be a part of their creation.
So why now do you feel like it's your time to step forward?
There comes a time when you just have to go, there's something that I've got to say, and maybe I can say that here.
I get that.
I hope it works out. Music and singing has been the only thing I've ever wanted to do. At the moment, I'm a backing vocalist. It's amazing, but the work's never really your own work. It's always been somebody else's.
Maybe where you're supposed to be.
I never thought I was good enough to be the number one person. I wanted to be, but that takes courage, and I don't believe in myself enough.
Seems like you want to scream, but your voice is never too loud.
It's so important doing the X Factor, because it's good to be able to come here, have an opportunity to truly change my life, if possible.
You gotta let it out.
It does mean a great deal. I'm just trying to just do my best, and hopefully they'll see that I can be more than, maybe more than what even I think I can be.
Okay, Anton, right, what are you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing I'm Changing.
Okay, good luck.
Look at me, look at me, I am changing, trying every way I can, I'm changing, I'll be better than I am. Trying to work it out and understand, but I need a hand. I'm changing, seeing everything so. I'm hoping to work it out.
Oh my God, it's sensational.
All that I can, but I need you. I need a hand.
So powerful.
All my life, I've been a fool. Who says I can do it all? Have I already lost? How many dark nights have I known? Walking down the wrong road,
Okay. Thank you very much. Rita.
I wish that I saw what you just saw when you sang that song. Because up on that stage, it was your world, man. No one else's. And I'm very, very happy to be a part of it.
Nick.
Anton. Wow, that is quite the voice you have got on you there. You had everyone in the palm of your hand then. Vocally, Anton, that was incredible. Really, really was.
You know what it is for me, Anton? As soon as we started talking to you, you were saying the right things. You were such a likable, sincere person. There was no arrogance, there was no bitterness. And you've took this initiative to make your own decision. And you nailed that performance, and they loved it as much as I did.
Anton, the reason we never put an age limit on this show was so that we could find people like you. And I really genuinely mean that. And for whatever reason, you haven't been given a break. There's no question of doubt, you have the likability factor. People like you and will like you. Now we have to vote. Let's start with Nick.
Anton, of course, yes.
Rita.
Yes.
There we go.
You should be proud of yourself for today's audition, yes.
You know what, Anton? You got four yeses.
Big white room of mine.
Shut up. That's ridiculous. When you were hitting those big notes, I actually felt like I was being pushed back physically. Like, that is some crazy power. This is a birth of the next massive Australian diva.
Thank you. Up until now, you are the best singer that we've seen. I swear to God, nobody can touch you right now.
Like, crazy. Crazy good.
And we all had so many goosebumps all night. We just kept going, look, look, there's goosebumps on goosebumps on goosebumps. It was so unbelievable, that performance. You are here to stay.
Angel, I've been lucky enough to be on stage with the late, great Whitney and with Mariah Carey and the biggest voices the world has ever seen, right? The biggest and the best. And honestly, I'm not just saying it, but I truly, truly feel that we are in the presence of greatness right now. You are incredible.
incredible, mind-blowing yes.
It's a definite yes from me.
What do we think, guys?
Four yeses. Well done, Angel. Can I get you a pillow? Can I get you a water, a blanket? Because you need to get comfortable up there, because you're going to be spending a lot of time up there.
Oh, thank you.
That was amazing. I'm so excited.
Four yeses. I went to boot camp.
Здравствуйте, Аида.
Здравствуйте.
Что вы нам споете?
Гагарину, Полину Гагарину.
А какая вещь?
Колыбельная.
Да, колыбельная.
Одразу двоє суддів запідозрили Аїду у використанні фонограми.
Ви можете нас подивувати будь-якою піснею акапелло?
Ні, ету ж, ні?
Ету ж?
Ету ж, ету ж.
Ету ж тільки акапелло.
Продовжайте піти.
Аїда готова заспівати, от тільки що зараз почують наші судді.
Разгони ты тоску во мне, неспокойно у меня в душе. Попроси у облаков подарить нам бед.
Аида, на самом деле комплименты говорить труднее, чем критиковать. А вот. Ну, потому что когда все хорошо, и так все ясно. Чего разглагольствовать? Чего упиваться словоблудием своим? Не понимаю. Замечательно все было. Просто.
Спасибо.
Мы остановили вас потому,
Мы остановили вас потому, что я не поверил своим ушам. Мне показалось, что вы поете под фонограмму, что на вашем голосе есть эффект. Но у вас такой волшебный тембр, и вы настолько умело пользуетесь голосом, что это звучит как диск, как аудиозапись, как готовая аудиозапись коммерческая. Понимаете, в чем дело? При слове «коммерческая» вздрагивает Кондратьев всегда. И поэтому следующий комментарий от него.
Спасибо.
У вашего голоса есть чарівний эффект викликати симпатію. И я не є виключенням, я кажу вам так.
Спасибо.
Невероятно здорово. И глаза, и внешний вид, глубина невероятная. Я говорю вам да.
Спасибо.
А еще вы очень красивая. А я не знаю, как вы этого не сказали, красивая девушка.
Мы боимся это сказать.
А я не боюсь.
Я об этом сказал сразу.
Я ничего не услышала.
Вначале.
Короче, Аида, у вас 4, да.
Спасибо большое.